Weight is king in a Formula One car. Every extra kilo you have to carry loses you about 0.02 of a second per lap. Fuel load, as in the aviation industry, is measured in kilos, not litres, and is precisely calculated to give optimum performance for minimum weight.
The drivers are getting ready for the start. They're lined up on the grid. Watch for the lights going out. And it's go, go, go! Streaming down to the first corner. He's hit Ralf Schumacher. That's down. He's lost first. Oh no! He obviously mistimed his braking and ended up hitting the car in front. Beautiful! He's moved up into third! He's gained second place. Into lap two now. And the gap is closing. Race order, Michael Schumacher, Williams number one, Heinz Harald Frentzen, Ralf Schumacher. They just touched, I think. There doesn't seem to be any damage. He's losing ground. Crosses the line, only three more laps left. That lap will certainly help him catch the car in front. He's coming up from behind now. there are only two laps left in which to decide the race. He's closing the gap in front. Superlative! There's only a small gap between them now. The car in front will really be feeling the pressure. He's losing ground.
He's pumping in some really good lap times now.
We're into the final lap. Race order, Michael Schumacher, Williams number one, Heinz Harald Frentzen, Jean Alesi. He's definitely gaining. He's braking hard.
Your tyres are getting worn. Get ready to pit in.
He's hit Michael Schumacher. The black and white diagonal flag means unsportsmanlike behaviour. That's into first place.
Your fuel's low. Pit in.
And there is the check.
Really?